Welcome back, folks, to Rage of Mages 2 Zero to Hero Edition. Last time we learned a valuable lesson. Karen died 2 times, but we learned that Pyke is actually good against spiders. So we might actually go and level up Pyke today. Karen needs to train with all weapons because she's a knight. She has to know those things. So where can we go and train for this weapon? We need a good number of foes. And I'm thinking of what can we do. There are some maps here which are not really friendly for newcomers. Furylands is not friendly for sure. In and Out is not friendly. It's actually very hard. We have Muddle, we have Rivers. I think we can do Rivers. Yes, I know it's the same map, but what can you do? Eh? There's not much you can do. We have to do that. Don't worry, we have to do that just... Well, I would be lying if I said only in the beginning. That would not be true. But it is what it is. We need to go and level up skills. Because as you can see, unless you want to spam potions, and you don't really see this in the early game because I do not have potions with me. But later on, since this is multiplayer, let's remember that. You need to spam potions. You need someone to heal you, basically. And if you don't have that, you only have potions. So, that's something you need to keep in mind. Look at the speed. If I go with the sword, it's slower. You feel that? So, we actually need to level up Pyke. Pyke is gonna be the key ingredient in our build to take care of the spiders. And spiders are gonna be nasty. Nasty fuckers. So it doesn't matter how hard you hit, but if you're hitting slow, they're gonna just start clawing at your health. And that is bad, that is very bad. How can we solve this issue? Well, it's not giving me much, however. Yeah, because I'm using a bronze weapon. Damage is not that great. So ideally, I will want a better weapon. I'm not sure if we can get it. I don't know. I probably need some tier 2 goblins to get that weapon. Okay, we got some experience by killing these guys. Now, what is the last one? Oh, there you are. Oh, please. No. I'm just not gonna go away. Okay, let's go and meet these guys again. Alright, so we are gonna go and kill 5 trolls. That would be interesting if I actually had an interest in killing the trolls. And you're not giving me the orc anymore, so the bully has actually learned his lesson. He's not gonna bully anyone anytime soon. Okay, let's see if we can take on this spider. This is a single spider, right? Yes. It's actually not that bad. Not bad, really. The problem is we have a weak spear, so it's gonna be problematic. It's gonna be a little bit of a problem killing enemies with a weak spear, but what can you do, eh? Alright, let's see how we do against spiders, real spiders here. There's a group of 3 spiders here, 4 spiders actually. And yes, absolutely fantastic. Now notice that my Pyke is 15, so it's not even that powerful. But we're doing just fine. So we might have found the solution for the spiders. See, it's all about trial and error in life, and also in video games. So all we have to do now is just kill everyone with my Pyke. And everything will be hunky-dory. Now obviously goblins do not pay much in the way of experience, but dinosaurs do. And that's where we're going. And obviously undeads are very resistant to Pyke, so... It's gonna be very hard. But as we're taking care of these guys, I can definitely see... the Pyke power coming through. It's a good weapon, now that I know about the speed. The speed is great, so I wouldn't dismiss this weapon. I actually wouldn't. Although it cannot be used against other enemies because of the resistances, I would say definitely worth leveling up. So every weapon, we have learned a valuable lesson last time, every weapon has its place. The blade is a general multi-use weapon, you can use it against most enemies to a decent effect, but if you specialize you get more usage. Holy shit, guys. But if you specialize you get more usage out of the other weapons, like the axe for instance is great against skeletons and trolls. Blade is also good against trolls, to be honest. But that is part of being a general multi-use weapon, good thing, stuff. You know what I mean? Of course you know. The bludgeon is great against zombies. Fantastic. And the pike is great against all these little enemies that have little health, will pierce through your armor, and generally speaking they chew you alive. So leveling up this thing is magnificent. The problem is finding now victims for that. And I have no solutions for that, because unlike the mage, I cannot cheese with melee weapon. I can cheese with ranged weapons, that's for sure. With the melee, I have to go in there and start swinging. So, it's gonna be hard. It's gonna be hard. Let's go in here and beat those bees. I also think that finding a place with bees is gonna be a good idea. Especially if they do respawn, like in Kid's Paradise. But Kid's Paradise has tier 1. And to be fair, I mean, it seems like tier 1 is a good challenge for now. More goblins, sure. Let's take care of these guys. Alright, we need to level up this thing really, really fast. Kill this guy. Alright. Now, is there anything else I can do to level up this thing faster? Oh, I don't know. I don't know. There is something we can do, and that's a bit of a cheese. I might actually show the cheese to you. It will be interesting to showcase. There you go. The cheese is in Furylands. In Furylands we can reach the southwestern village and get a quest to kill a necromancer. With that quest we get an ally, and that ally can heal us. So we can camp our ass and get humongous amounts of money from that necromancer, because that necromancer pays very well. Let's not forget that. Look at the speed. Dude, that's great. That's a lot of damage. And we've actually laid waste of these guys. So yes, having the right weapon is a good thing. I am very satisfied with this find. And I'm very willing to put in the time to level up the pike. I know it might be boring to you, but it is fundamental if we want to face dangerous content, because without the proper usage of weapons we're gonna be basically spamming potions, because we cannot kill enemies fast enough. 4 dragons to kill, now that is an interesting proposition. That is an interesting proposition. It's gonna get my shooting to the roof though. So yes, it gives me a great reward, but it also makes me go above the skill level for this place. So I might not be able to go with easy missions anymore. That's going to be bad, because I truly want to level up my pike. Pike needs to go up. There's no way around it, we have to do that. It's not even a matter of do I want to do that, it's a matter of we have to do that. Because bees and spiders, nah. Not gonna go there. But with this thing level up, I can actually kill them really fast. Now, other enemies, I don't know. Other enemies, sure, I guess you can use this pierce against those enemies. But the damage is not great, as you can see. So, also other weapons get attack plus, like the sword, so the sword might be actually better against other enemies. And you also don't see many magical spears. So that might also be a problem in the future. Alright, so I think we've killed enough of these enemies. Let's just change map. Let's go to Kid's Paradise, shall we? Yeah. I'm not gonna use the cheese, so I'm just gonna have to do it the old-fashioned way. So I have to kill 4 of these trolls, 1 troll and this ogress. Not really interested, but I will say this. If I can kill these guys with my bow, right? Take this guy down. Right? So now they will not escape. And as not by not escaping. Oh, this is a steel maze with drain life. Think about it. No. Experience? No, that's dangerous. That's really dangerous. Ah, let's go. See, nothing happened. Okay, we've got this, we've got this. Not really interested in that. By the way, do we have a decent spear now in the shop? We do, there is this one. Do you have it magical? No. Do I care enough about drain life? I mean, this is 919. This spike is 916, so yeah, no. Because I have to add the drain life to it. So let's say, let's go and deal with the ogres now. I think now the ogres do not give me much experience, so might as well not do that. Let's just kill more dinosaurs. There are some bees though. Oh, the tier 2 goblins. Let's go and kill the bees and then tier 2 goblins. Let's go over there. There you go. Kill this thing. Excellent. You got some experience. Now the tier 2 bee will give me... Whoa. Bro, that's a lot of that's a lot of experience. One hit gave me so much experience. I'm gonna wait. I have time. Whoa, pike skill improved. Man, that's great. Now the problem is this bee doesn't respawn, I think. Because I think it's part of a group. I don't know which one though. I may be wrong though. Okay, this guy will not run away because we've killed them once, so we can easily kill them. The experience is not great though, I must say. A little bit disappointed by the experience. Now there are some tier 2 orcs. Not sure if I want to face tier 2 orcs. Okay, now things are getting out of hand here. Switch to the sword. And that doesn't change anything. Okay, we might suck a little bit. That's okay. Let's go and replenish our health. Yeah, yeah, sure, whatever. Alright, so get this one. Kill this one. Okay, I'm gonna kill this guy. The swordman is gonna do swordman things. Oh, the swordman is fast. And we have that blade up, which is great. Now I can go back to level up my pike. So now the goblins over there were not that easy, even with the blade, and they were still hitting me. That's a tier 2 goblin hitting me through mithril. That is dangerous stuff. So I might as well upgrade to, like, I don't know, Okay, these guys are a joke. Should be able to take care of these guys easily. Okay, down you go. Okay, he would be dead if he didn't wait. Okay, come on, take him out. Take this guy out. You know what? You know what? It's fine. I will take all of your companions' stuff. And I will just ignore you. You know what? Let's remove them with the bow. There you go. Kill this guy. There you go. And kill this one. There you go. Okay. We have to bleed them first. Now there is something I would like to kill before we move to medium maps. I would like to kill a dragon. That's gonna be the last episode for the easy map, though. Okay, now these guys. Okay, listen. I'm gonna kill you all, right? I think this health has to suffice, or maybe not. Let's just move with 85 health. We should be able to take care of these guys. Uh oh, shooting 42. That is bad. Well, if we cannot join these maps again, then fine, whatever. I guess we'll deal without having to fight a dragon. It's nothing fancy-smancy, so it's gonna be fine. Yeah, they don't give me much. Can you please go kill this thing? Thank you. Okay, let's go and check out these guys over here. I think we have a spider here. Excellent, one spider down. Oh, that's a pincer maneuver. Oh, see how fast we get them. See how fast we get them? That's great. That's fantastic. We're getting them real good with the spear. It's not bad. See? It's actually a good weapon. I should have leveled this thing up. Ah, what can you do now? Alright, so let's keep on going. Do we have the other bee? No, see, it's part of a group, it doesn't spawn. Probably part of the dragon group, I don't know. Part of the goblins group, maybe, possibly. I don't know. What I can do now is... You know, there is... Nope, just want this one. Okay, let's get this one. Okay, we have to get 4 goblins, a group, or an incoming group. I'm gonna say incoming group first. Now they will not be able to retreat, which is gonna work in my favor, because I can now attack them, like so. They will simply not run away, so I can kill them, though the experience is not great, I must say. It's gonna be 6, 9, 7. Yeah, it is what it is. How about this one? Well, this one isn't that great either. Well, because he's a tier 1, though. So, of course, a tier 2 is gonna pay more than a tier 1. Realistically speaking. Okay, we're gonna get... What? What is this? Protection from fire... Ooh, protection from fire I'd need. Thank you very much. No, 4 dragons. Are you a psychopath? I'm not gonna go with 4 dragons. Well, I could theoretically, but not today, because it's really something for another time. Wow, you can drop this. You can drop this thing really, realistically. Okay, let's go and kill these guys. Okay, they might spawn on me though, so I need to be very careful here. Oh no, I forgot we cannot take care of all these enemies. I can take care of the archers. I cannot take care of the goblins over there. Mm. That tier 2 might actually be a little bit too much. See, we're getting I'm gonna let this guy just take care of these guys for me. He's gonna do it. He can do it. I can do it too. Yeah, he doesn't want to though. So let's take these things over here. There are also tier 2 orcs in here. And that is nothing I want in my life. Alright, let's kill the bees. Okay, we need a little bit more attack. What can we kill now? I feel like we've killed basically most enemies here. The succubi, no thank you. What, do we want to kill the orc? Uh oh. Okay, can you kill this orc? This is a tier 1 orc. Like, really? Okay, can we damage this thing? I don't think so. Oh, we actually can. We're not getting much of experience, but we can actually damage this thing. Problem is, he's got 30 resistance to piercing, so we can switch to the axe. Get some damage in. Some nice damage. The axe is fine. We shall take care of that. No problem whatsoever. It's gonna be annoying. Okay, now tier 2. As you might have guessed, these archers are tier 2. And that's going to be painful, especially because they're gonna retreat, right? No, these guys do not really care. They're gonna retreat now. But for how much? Oh boy, this is gonna be one of those instances of the enemy retreats every time. So we have to kill them once again to not let them retreat. However, I got a nice axe level up. We still need to get some bludgeoning, so let's go and fight some spiders yet again. Okay, I need to be careful here, there are some succubi over there! No, no, just leave me alone. Holy shit, these are succubi, these are 3 succubi. There's no way you can kill these 3 succubi with a warrior without some form of backup. It's gonna be very, very annoying. Let's just get some more skill ups, I'd say. Can you please kill these things? No, just go away. You don't have enough to kill this thing. Oh man. No, let the warrior over there fight. Oh, actually, let's oh boy. That's gonna be an annoying thing. Okay, let's kill all of these guys. We can try. We have 19 pike. So we're getting there, we're getting there. We're getting there. Also, we can level up low tier. I was thinking we can level up low tier weapons in shallow, I think it is. There are some tier 1 enemies, some weak enemies we can fight early on, although they are not much. Alright. There you go, pick up these things. Now we can go in here and fight these dinosaurs. Maybe. Maybe. But anyway, we did good. We did good. How much money do we have? Oh, we have a lot of money. So, can I buy something here? Well, first of all, let's sell all this crap. Because we don't really need that. Sell, sell, and more selling. Sell, sell. Sell, sell, sell. And more selling over here. And we got a nice thing. Okay, what do we have here? Buster sword with... Yeah, they cost like crazy. Those things are really expensive. 38, my shield has what? 30. Oh, this shield is much better than my shield. It's gonna be hard to find though, as you can see. Now we can... Nope, we don't have anything. We have a mithril warhammer. That's gonna be nice. If we are fancying some... this is 2052. Oh wait, this is a mithril warhammer, not a mace. This is the mace, 1326. So this does 1528. Not a great improvement, I must say. So it's gonna stay there. Give me something new? No? Okay, fine. What do we need to buy? Probably nothing. Yeah, the potions are gonna be... gonna be spamming those. But is, there is really no other way. Anyway, that's it for today. We did a nice progress here. We got to 42 shooting and we got some level ups in our skills. I'm debating whether or not I want to really push this. Because 42 shooting, but we have 20 pike. We need to get those skills up, and I don't know how. We'll see about that in the next episode. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.